December. Last time we got to this point right here, and this is personally my favorite level. These guys make their debut as well, the Pain Elementals. Here we go. Look at all these bearings. Oh no, a cyber demon. What shall I ever do? Former temporary alliance, that's what I'll do. Concept that the developers brought into this game, where you can have the enemies fight each other. Supercharge, how very nice. That was a bit overkill, but at least I survived. Oh look, a pointless invulnerability sphere. Eh, just get it anyways. This is the part I always hate, but because if you fall, you're done. And nothing to it. Oh boy. Didn't see that coming. Crazy. I think I left some stim packs around here somewhere. Okay. Yeah. I knew this would come in handy. But job's done. you know that... There is a switch underneath there, I knew it. Does happen. There we go. That's my ticket out of here. There we go. Okay, now I'm seeing the picture here. Can't go too far back. Whoops, that was not supposed to happen. Well, it technically isn't supposed to happen. Got what I want. Thank you. Right. Oh, not too shabby. Not to say the rocket isn't valuable. For me. You guys fight amongst yourselves. I'm out of here. It's funny that the BFG doesn't hurt you, and yet the rocket launcher could kill you in one hit. I kind of wasted that radiation suit. So I want to go beyond here. I know there's a hidden door there. Nope. Oh well. Salvation. This is the item I've been wanting. A light amplification visor. Sweet. Is there something below? No. Now we're making some progress here. Thank you. anything to survive. Yes! He's here! Hate the cyber demon! That's why! Alright, before I do anything stupid, I know this is probably a bad time to say, but it's better late than ever. Case in point, good thing I saved. Oop. I almost saved over my dead space. Vulnerability spheres in this area. Yay. No rest for the wicked, I guess. Out of here. I'm done with this level. I'm not saving them unless I can get some good health. Because I didn't need to find him after all. Or I could technically. I think there is an item here. My god! Alright. I'm tired of dying this level. Okay, now I'm in a much better position here. I am so saving it this time. There. More health this time around. And less likely I'm going to die. He makes his debut in this level. The trick to beating him is that he cannot. You should not let him see you. Oh, and that's another thing. He raises enemies back from the dead. And he can do a lot of damage, let me tell ya.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, this is really nice. Yay. This just isn't my day. This will help. Get out of here. God, leave me alone. Works every time. Whew. Perfect. All right. I like how his body's twitching, he's like, ugh. Or he's like, kill me. Back then it was a little disturbing, but nowadays it's kind of hokey and cheesy. Thank you. Alright. Spiders around in there. Well, I can't get him, but he can't get me. Unless there were none to begin with. Ooh, alright. Third of the way done with this game. Cannibal mutations, carnivorous aliens, and evil spirits are your only neighbors. Wouldn't want to live in that neighborhood. Alright. So now we start the next part. Far away. Nothing to it. I don't think this was going in yet. I believe there's once, but I... Whoa. Should've been paying attention. Nice. Got him off screen. Got him in two. Supposed to be in here. that's why. Getting. Jeez. But that was worth it, though. It's a good thing I actually left that behind. I need a red key for there. Okay, how did that not hit those last two? That's a good thing I saved. That doesn't make any sense. Like, what are you supposed to do? I mean, there's no invulnerability sphere in this room. It just doesn't make a whole lot of sense. There we go. Barely pulled it off, but hey. All that for a sphere? Yeah, I smiled too. Oof. Well, worth the effort though. Now, it's just a matter of finding out where to go next. This or not. Hmm. best bet is that there's a teleport somewhere that I haven't found. But where is it? Something to do with this switch, too. But that's just my guess. Wait a minute, what's this? What about that did? Seems somewhat strange that I flip a switch and not knowing what it did. That'd be too obvious. No. Oh. Silly me, I thought I needed a red key, but boy. Just goes to show if it's not one thing, it's certainly something else. Now, I'm gonna ask you a very, logical question here. These banners right here indicate that's a blue door, which you need a blue key, which makes perfect sense. Now you go over here, you see these red banners. You think you need a red key, but you can't find a red key, so this kind of defeats the purpose of having these red banners in the first place. Well, if that's not a beginner's trap, I don't know what is. Unless that switch has something to do with it, but I doubt it. Well, anyways, let's move on. Alright, inch my way in very slowly. Take that! Thank you. that open? Oh, that's right. Cavalcade of switches. To get 100% on everything, but sometimes it's better just to take things nice and slow. Alright. This is where the levels really start to get hard. And since my health is not exactly in the best of shape, I've got to be extra careful. I wonder, get them to hit each other, that might help. Keep running around in circles. It might seem like a silly strategy, but do whatever you can. When you get in your way, you nail them. Because the main thing is to get them to fight each other. That's how you survive in this game. I can just use the BFG. Doesn't matter as long as the job gets done. What's the matter? You having a hard time hitting me? Neener, neener. Like I said, this might seem like a silly strategy, but it's effective. Yeah, the imps are the least of your worries. Now where am I? Oh, I'm up here. Nice. Just gotta love those supercharges. I'm getting out of here. Alright, you pinkies, you want me? Come and get me. Close. here. Yeah, I was supposed to land there. My mistake. Progress in this level than in the last one. Okay, the red key's up there. There. gotta be here. Wears off. Dude, that's the yellow key. Run. Get to that red door. Bad. Thank you. second. Overkill, but at least I survived. But then again, in this game, I don't know if there really is such a thing as too much overkill. now. That was crazy. Thank you. Whoops. Shoot, I'm supposed to land there. Two more tries. This is where I'm going to stop things. Alright, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.